What's going down, family? It's EBGB for your weekly rant here every Thursday at hiptix.com. How you doing? So, I was just on allhiphop.com a little bit earlier, and that's what I'm going to end my rant with. A feeling that I have about somebody that not a lot of people agree with me on, but watch my face, watch. That I don't, look. I just don't give a fuck. I'm going to start it off with this, though, is that I know I've been talking about this all the time, that Mr. Cifro over at Adobe in Ohio would agree with me. It's a Jay-Z thing. The dude is destroying his legacy. I just read again that he's squaring off with Raekwon. Like, why? Why are you squaring off with anyone? You should be, like, you're on the verge of squaring off with a fucking retirement home nurse. And he's squaring off with Raekwon. It's just bullshit to me. I was talking to my girl a few minutes ago, and I think that Jay-Z and Nancy Grace are actually secretly married behind the scenes, and they both need to retire. I used to like Jay-Z. He's just pissing me off now. And when I get pissed off, I won't shut up about it. So expect me not to shut up about it ever again. Another thing that's been really making me angry, if you see my knuckles, I never actually showed my knuckles on one of the rants, but you see him waving around, but what it says is Music Man. Music Man. Now, music is the greatest thing that's ever happened to me, and I get fucking offended when I hear some of these dudes on the radio, when I see some of these videos, and I mean, I can't even really call... It's difficult for me to call a single person out because so many people are doing it. They're making garbage noise and they're calling it music. It's not music. Music is a collective construction of all your deepest emotions, feelings. Even if they're just outlandish, off the wall, and don't make any sense, they're your feelings. It's bullshit. Record companies nowadays are ridiculous putting out this fucking garbage that they're force feeding these fucking kids. I don't know. I mean, it makes me fucking petrified to think about where we're going to be in like 10 fucking years. I mean, to think where we were 10 years ago, to see where we are now, and then going 10 years from now. I literally think that they're going to have some A&R in the booth. They're just going to wheel a porta potty in there. They're just going to have the motherfucker taking a shit. They're going to record it in high def and put it over a fucking Kanye West beat. It's going to be the number one selling shit on fucking planet in 10 years. I don't know, man. It's just fucking retarded. Prime example would be in the Family Guy fart melody. Look that up on YouTube. That's going to be music in 10 years. The Family Guy fart contest in the bathroom. Look that up on YouTube. Type it in. I'll wait. Nah, I ain't waiting. Now, I'm gonna finish it off with this. I was looking at the allhiphop.com, which is in no way, shape, or form even close to hiptix.com. FYI. Top 5 dead or alive. They had Biggie, Tupac, Eminem, Big Daddy Kane. I agree to a certain degree. Tupac, to me, great. He was a great MC. All Eyes on Me is a great album. He's not one of the best MCs of all time by any stretch of the imagination. And I know I'm probably going to piss a lot of people off. So for those of you who are avid Tupac fans, I mean, I can't really apologize. This is my fucking opinion. Tupac was talking about the same shit that everybody else was talking about. Yeah, he had songs like, you know, Brenda's Got a Baby, you know, his song he did for his mother. Like, that. Those are all great songs. But see, that's music. You know what I mean? Like, that's music. That's great music. He made a few really great songs. You know, unbelievable, timeless songs. But so have a lot of people. And I think that Tupac is overrated as fuck. My personal opinion, when it comes to a top five dead or alive, I don't know. I thought Tupac was great. Don't get me wrong. But top five dead or alive, no way. And I haven't heard anybody say that shit before. So if you don't like it, tell me to go fuck myself so I can sleep well at night. Hiptix.com. Again, every Thursday, it's EBGB with your weekly rant. You know how it goes down. Hiptix.com. myspace.com/ebgbmusic. Check it out for the music, the whole nine. Remember, my album, Circling the Drain, coming out September 22nd of this year on iTunes internationally. So if you're in Britain and you're watching this and you want to get some real quality, good fucking hip-hop, I'm your guy. September 22nd, EBGB, Circling the Drain on iTunes. Hiptix.com, remember what I said last week, the same as this week. If you log off, you whack as fuck.